Hello everyone, what is going on? My name is the Noobie Warrior, and welcome back to my K-pop React channel, and today I'm very excited. We have a brand new debut. This is T1419. Not sure how to say it, actually. This is MLD's new boy group. This song is called ASURABALBALTA or something like that. ASURABALBALTA. When I looked it up, all I got was obviously stuff about Asura, the god of wrath. So I'm not sure what it means beyond that. Maybe you guys can fill me in. I really enjoyed Dracula. I know some people weren't as hyped about it. I really enjoyed Dracula, which is a pre-debut song that T1419 had. So I'm excited to see what this sounds like. Yeah, we're just gonna hop into it. So let's see. 4K, but no subs, so that's okay. Don't know any of the members, by the way. Just here for the music and the video in general, the vibes. I like to start with the strings and the sirens. Sorry, my thing's messed up. Okay. Now who's that freak? That's the big ten. She ain't going Okay. You know what? I'm feeling the energy. I'm feeling the energy. That's a good sign. Okay. I like his voice. Hold on. I like his voice. I like his voice. I don't know who this is, but I like his voice. I like his voice quite a bit. Asurabalbalta, okay. Okay. Pretty hard instrumental. Okay, I like the chords in the background. I like the instrumental overall. I'm not a fan of the minimal chorus. Asurabalbalta, and then just silence while dancing happens. I really prefer sung melodic choruses. That's just a personal choice. But not bad at all. I'm interested. Like here where there's melodic content, I like this. Okay. The rapper. Okay. He's rapping. Yeah. He has my favorite voice. That's the same guy that was singing before that I liked. Yeah. He has my favorite voice. I like this pre-chorus a lot. I like his voice a lot. I love this pre-chorus, actually. I don't love the chorus, though. This B part of the chorus is good. Ooh, this bridge sounds nice. Woo! Okay, we got someone belting vocals too. I like those cuts between the dark scene and the light scene. Those fast cuts as he's walking. I like that. Okay. ASURABALBALTA. Okay. I like their logo. Okay. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you guys. Let me tell you what I really liked about this. There were some things that I really liked about this. There were some things that I did not like about this. So, I'm always 100% level with you guys. You guys know it. Overall, I'd say I actually prefer Dracula to this as a song. Obviously, the video production quality is very good here. I have no complaints at all. Colors look amazing. Which sounds like weird praise, but given what MLD just did to Momoland's last MV, it's not a given that they have good coloring in their videos. But the colors here look great. The video quality looks great. I love the pre-chorus on this song. And I really, really like one member's voice. I really vibe with... After this guy thing. Nope. Okay, no, never mind. This rapper did okay. I think there's three rappers, right? There's this guy, there's the second rapper, and then there's a guy that I really like. This guy did good. He did fine. He did his job. I like this auto-tune rapper more than the first rapper, which is weird. It's not like me. And then this guy. Both when he was singing and when he's rapping. I don't know who this is. But the dude with the braids, the dude with the blonde braids, I really like his voice as a rapper and as a vocalist. He was my favorite part of this whole song, of this whole debut, I'd say. Like, if you count even the video, the song, the production quality, the rapping, the bridge, the pre-chorus, everything, I would say just this guy's voice is my favorite part about the entire group. Overall, I think I'm a little bit... Okay, the reason I'm not, like, hyped about the song is because, personally, I really like melodic choruses where you're singing in the chorus. My favorite boy groups, just for reference, are, like, Super Junior, EXO, and Pentagon. And so, to me, what I really want in a chorus is generally singing. I want singing in your chorus, like, real singing. I don't care if you yell and scream and rap the whole rest of the song, but I just want your chorus to at least have singing in it. And so, to me, to have... kind of the dance-focused, minimalist chorus with the ASURABALBALTA. It's not my favorite thing. It is what brings the song down, especially because Dracula, I felt like actually... I like Dracula as a song quite a bit more than this. I didn't listen to Row, which was their other pre-release. I was really busy. But I would say, yeah, this is definitely not as good a song as Dracula for me. Obviously, it's a much better presentation on the video, as you would hope. But I would say this guy really stood out to me, like, in a really positive way. I don't know who this is. Please tell me. But I like his voice as a singer. I like his voice as a rapper. Other things that I liked about the song, I really like the pre-chorus. I think it's a really nice pre-chorus. It's just a shame that it kind of led into a... kind of generic dance focused minimalist chorus, which once again, it's just a personal preference thing. I just prefer vocal choruses. I'm a vocalist. I'm a singer myself. I love listening to singers. So I generally prefer something that I can, some singing in your chorus. And this didn't really have that. And so but I will say the pre-chorus was really nice. The bridge was really nice. The high note was nice, and this guy's voice and the video was nice. So yeah, I would say I like the presentation of this. I think they have a lot of promise, and they did a good job showing that. It's not a type of song that I typically like. I would say I like Dracula significantly more as a song than I like this. But yeah, you guys know I'm gonna be honest with you. Overall, not a bad debut at all. They could have messed up the mixing really badly. They didn't. It's a good quality mix. They could have messed up the video production really badly. They didn't. It's a good quality video. 4K even. Colors look great. The choreography is fine. It looks nice. The rapping, nobody dropped the ball on the rapping. I'm let down by the song production in terms of, or I guess the song composition. The production was nice. It's just literally, I wish that there was singing in the chorus. And overall, once again, like, the other rappers, other than this guy, were just okay. I thought that overall the rapping on Dracula was significantly better from everybody than it was on this song, actually. More charismatic, more interesting. So, yeah, you guys know I'm gonna be 100% honest with you always about what I like and dislike. This one is a mixed bag for me. I really, really like this guy's voice. I really, really like the pre-chorus. I really, really like the bridge, and I just really like this guy's voice. So yeah, but yeah. So let me know in the comment section. Am I way out of pocket on this one? Do you hate my guts now because I don't love everything about it? How do you feel about this song versus Dracula? I think objectively think about it as a song. Personally, I think Dracula is a better song. But that's just me. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. My name is the Newbie Warrior. I hope you have a lovely rest of your day. And please remember to stay newbie. Thank you so much to everyone for your support on Patreon, with special appreciation going out to SJ's ATM, Muse Ribbons, Wookbook, Daniel Rains, Lucky 7 Gen, CJ, 42 Ariadna, Atsushi Ray H, and Robert Phillips.